Hi friends, this is Vidyanag. Lockdown period, God is experimenting on us, is what I feel. I had the next 3 months, 15 programs, speaking opportunities booked for me. I cannot do that. A lot of things got cancelled for me. It's kind of frustrating. I cannot go out to meet my friends also. I cannot go to the meetings which I normally do on a regular basis. I cannot meet anyone. I cannot meet even my friends. Social distancing. Courtesy health. The fight against the COVID-19, which by choice we are all doing. And this is the right time for you to start reading books. You can do a lot of things. You can watch movies. You can in the Amazon Prime, in the Hotstar, in the Netflix, in the YouTubes, in your regional languages, movies available in the YouTube. And you can listen to songs. You can do a lot of things. You can be in touch all the time in the WhatsApp with your friends, posting some forwards and all those things. But that will not help you. Because we have a lot of time, 21 days, at least in India. And did you know that 3 billion people across the globe are right now sitting at home, not going out anywhere? God is experimenting with our patience. And this is the time where he has, probably to me, it looks like he has given us a lot of time to understand ourselves, our families, and read books. Read books, that will help you. Every time you had to set a goal, 2020, I set a lot of goals. One of the goals was read more books. And now I have time to do that, which I'm actually doing. Why read books? Because it gives you a knowledge. It kicks your imagination. It takes you to the next level. It will take you around the world. When I was reading John Grisham's Bunker, it's a beautiful depiction. It's a fictional story, but Italy is what I was introduced to. The streets of Italy, the places of Italy, the language of Italy, all that I got reading that, and that in a fiction. So now I'm connecting with Italy when they are going through hard times. I can sit here and understand. Okay, so that's what books can do. I'll give a small tip for you to read books. Start small. Don't take a big fat book. And you will never be able to read it. Okay? And start reading for 5 minutes only. Take a stopwatch. Pick a place because, you cook in kitchen, you eat on a dining table, you sleep in the bedroom, you watch TV in the living room. But when it comes to reading, you tend to read it all across. No, that should not be there. You pick a spot where there's a lot of light, especially in the balcony kind of thing, if you are able to do that, or on a table and chair. And start reading. And when you're reading, distancing is a must. What distancing? Not just social distancing, it's digital distancing. Keep away your phone. Take a real book and read it. Or even if you're reading on a phone, switch off your notifications, switch off your probably internet, and you download the book, read. Okay? So that should be how you start with. Every day, let's say, this is mathematics, 5 minutes, 2 pages, or 3 pages, depending on how you read, okay? And you do that for the next 20 days. 2 pages into 20 is 100 pages you read. Half of a book of 200 pages. Take this forward on a monthly basis. Every day, only 5 minutes of your time investment in reading book on 2 or 3 pages. Even if at 2 pages, 30 days into 2 is 60 pages into 12, that is 12 months, that is 720 pages, which means that 3 books in 1 year, you are able to finish. It helps you to increase your imagination, increase your vocabulary. It makes you get interested in reading books. And while you're reading, underline certain important things which you feel good. And also share it with your friends. Today via Facebook, we'll take a Facebook and post, I'm reading this book, and people will be impressed. And if you don't know what to read, ask me. I will give you 100 suggestions on reading. Start with small, like if you're a first-time reader, start with Swami and Friends, or storybooks, or even Tinkle, or even small-time books which will help you. Or you ask your own friends. They will give you suggestions on what to read because they know you better. And they will suggest. And if you don't have friends who read books, make me your friend. I can tell you what to read, what not to read. Okay? And if you practice this, the goal of becoming successful lies in the books, my dear friends. The goal of becoming successful lies in the books you read. It could be a storybook, but still, if you choose the right book to read, the goal of your success lies in the books you read. Whatever you want, you can get, because you will get that kind of knowledge. The books will take you on an excursion with you sitting wherever you are. And you can read. You can be happy after reading that. And it'll thrill you, especially some thrillers will actually get you goosebumps. And that's the beauty of reading a book. Yes, I'm reading now. I'm reading a lot of things, and this is one of the books which I'm reading. I read magazines, I read stories, I read weeklies, and four books in one. John Grisham's Booker, I finished that. Greg Hale's Bread Memory, Mosaic, James Patterson book, romantic book. All that you can read. So reading is something which is very important. I'm also reading a regional book. You know what? This is a regional book which I'm reading. Yantra Mantra Tantra, a Kannada thriller, you know, and fascinating. And when I'm reading, I'm getting goosebumps. So keep reading it, and you will love it. And this is the right time for you to read. Coronavirus, stay home, read. I've given a wonderful tip on how to easily read books.